Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. This is Tragic Life, and we're back with Final Fantasy IV. We left off, we just went through the Baron's Castle, and we beat up an old friend of ours. He turned out not to be a friend. And then we met with the king, who turned out to be a fake, and his name was Cognazzo, and we beat him. However, he did not die. No, he did not. He set a trap for us as we were leaving, where the walls were going to squish us, and Palome and Palome and I can't think of them, what the other one's name, they sacrificed themselves by turning into stone to prevent the walls. We then went and got our ship, the Enterprise, and as we were about to leave, Kane showed up and, well, he let us know that we needed to get him the Earth Crystal. So we're going to do that, but first, we're going to go ahead and fly around and look for some treasure in some places. We have to be careful because some of the places we're going into, we're not ready to fight in. So we're going to do what we can. And you already know, if you've ever watched me do one of these ones, we're looking for map. I'm doing this blind, so bear with me, okay? So first place that we're planning on going to is a place called Agart. Alright, so we're going to fly directly south in 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? Right. You should see it nearby on the island. Assuming this is it. Let's find out. Is this Agart? Hey, we got it. All right. Now we can go fight some bad guys in there, down there in this area. They're out of my league, so they can beat me pretty badly. There is a bad guy called a fledging Rook that if I beat him up enough time, I can also get the Cockatrice Summit. I have not got any of the summons, so it's going to be a while. I may have to do that off screen so that I can get all the summons and show you what they are. There's only one treasure here. So let's see. Go north. Then go west. Go north to the stairs here. Then go on west, follow the path until you reach the leafy. I think it'll do. There's no end to it. All right. So let's try this. Maybe it wants me to go this way. Go west. Make sure my map is correct. We're gonna follow this to leafy something. Okay. With a boy, there's a hidden chest. Right. What'd you say? Maybe I'll show up because my ancestors were dwarves. I wish my ancestors were ogres, then I would have been really tall. Alright, we got Andor and Equidus. That's the only thing we came here for, because I really hope not. So there's also a weaponsmith here, a sundry shop, and an armor, but it's not better than we got. So we're going to go ahead. We're gonna go ahead and leave. We just came for that piece of treasure. Seems like a waste, but whatever. I'm following a guide. So, next place we're going to is Mithril. Head east from Agarth until you reach the continent that has both the city and Mount Ordeals. Assuming this one. From Mount Ordeals for 6 seconds or so, you'll reach. Okay. So 6 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Are you it? Are you Mithril going into that? Hey, we're doing pretty good, guys. For once. The enemies in this area are ones we've encountered earlier. There's nothing special here, though. Okay. You could stay at another inn, 500, or there's a place to get gil. Alright, so. Okay, So this is a nice little town here. So let's see what we got here. Head north of the entrance, past the inn, where you'll come to a fork in the road with the armorer to the left. Instead of going inside, take two steps right. Take two steps to the right. Into another leafy area. Where you'll find the mithril knife. Staff, sorry. Okay, go west now toward the armor. Instead of going inside, take two steps right, then all the way up. Follow here. And we'll find the mithril knife. Lastly, head left for the mithril knife and check the leafy area over here. For that. So we can go ahead and look here. I'm going to show you the stuff in here, but we're not going to buy anything because apparently we're not going to be able to wear this stuff yet. So I'm not sure what it's talking about. I don't really want to read ahead. So yeah. Okay, so. Okay, so it's not better. So let's see what we got here. Mithril hammer is better, but it's expensive. So mithril hammer and a mithril sword is all we got. I do care about mithril gloves, so two mithril shields, mithril helm, holy crap, mithril gloves. Give me a second. I'm probably gonna pause and go grind a little bit, but let me see what we stand with. So mithril hammer gives me 10. I like it. It says I can't use the shield. Boy, that's stupid. I'll sell it. Body, arms, mithril gloves. Okay, so, no. You have the room. Mithril sword. Okay. Do we not get you a hello? Yes, we do not. Okay, so, I need mithril armor, which was 17,000. Mithril, so two, man, I really need, I'm on my paperwork here, sorry guys, usually I take notes here, so I need two body pieces and a head piece, so let's see what they're, let's see what we can sell. I'm not gonna really use these, so we'll sell four though, we'll leave one of each, three of those. Okay, so we got a little bit there. We got enough for the helm, so that's cool. So I need 17, 17, so 34,000. How much do we have? 300. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna leave the town and I'm gonna go ahead and fight. I'll be right back. Alright, welcome back. That took a little bit. But we went and got it. As you can see, I had $52 left. I've already put Cecil's on. It raised him up, not a lot, but still a little bit's better than nothing. So, I'm like, why is it not giving me the option? Because I was on the wrong character. So, it raises Baron up, or Cid up by quite a bit. I could go ahead and get him the other thing, but it doesn't really matter at this point. So, see that little bunny thingy? If you decide to change your character's name, that's the person you talk to. Okay, so for the treasure hunting, we're done. That was pretty quick. So from this point, we actually have to go back to the Baron Castle, which I don't really remember where it is, but I feel like I'm going this way. I'll eventually run into it. Okay, there's Mist. So it's going to be somewhere over here. Okay, so the directions I have says to go northwest. So let's go back to the Baron Castle. Then travel northwest, you'll eventually come across a town and a castle. So north and west. I'm assuming it's going to be in this forest, because there's not a lot of places to land. Awesome. So this should be Troll Castle. It is. North inside the castle, the first floor. Fork head west. Okay. Head west first and south out the door. South out the door, that one right there. Okay. Follow the path through the next door. Get a scene, yep, that's him. Edward. Cecil, you are alive. I am so relieved I shall join you again. You cannot help us in that condition, though. You'd only burden us. Tella, I can't begin to ask for your forgiveness. Anna died because of me. You never atoned for that. Edward, your health should be your greatest concern now. You should get your rest. Yang, so we all survive. Where is Rydia? I see. I wish I'd never been there to help you during your battle. I wish I had been there. Hey, I heard you took a mighty good care of Cecil and Rosie. Rosa, I appreciate it. Let me repay you. With me and my enterprise, we can rise above anything. Must be Cid, the airship engineer. Wait, does this mean we have an airship? Mm-hmm. Cecil, whatever became of Rosa? Gomez proposed a trade. He will return Rosa in return for Troy's crystal. But the crystal lies in the hands of the Dark Elves. Ew. The Dark Elf. Cecil, you must take this. What is it? This is the only way I can be of any help right now. Whisper weed. Cecil, please save Rosa. I mean, that's the goal. Alright, so. The whisper weed. So that's going to be used on the next boss. Once you obtain the whisper weed, head back to the first floor and head east. So, cool, man. I love that there's frogs in the water that are walking. They're not swimming, they're literally walking. So we're going to go east this time. I'm assuming we're going to go east and then we're going to go south. Oh, three staircases down. Ignore the one to the left. We can't do anything down there. Go down the middle one. Check the urns. bottom right, to find Bacchus wine. Oh, yeah, Alright, we're done with this one. We're going to go to the one down to the right now. One secret path. Okay, so they all have secret paths and they have good stuff. So, treasure chest, tent, tent, high potion, high potion. Either, let me guess, either. Either, ruby ring and ruby ring. Okay. Okay. So we're gonna head back to the first floor, head north this time. Kind of a weird treasure chest, it was just doubled with everything. So we're gonna head north. So, I think we were supposed to talk to people. My apologies. I think we're supposed to talk to these people. So, let's start here. We don't know what to do. The Dark Elf stole our Earth Crystal. Oh, we were supposed to talk to them before. That's how you're supposed to know that the Dark Elf took the crystal. Equipping anything metallic inside your northeast cavern will hamper your movement, so keep that in mind. If you're looking for the Dark Elf, go into the cavern on the northeast island. Without the crystal, Troa might become a wasteland again. Dark Elf is weak against metallic weapons. He has set up a magnetic field around the cavern for protection. If you recover the crystal, we will allow you to borrow it. Please speak to us once you obtain it. We will consider lending you the Earth Crystal if you can reclaim it. We have governed Troia for years with the blessing of the Earth Crystal, but now... I'll let you guys. Eight Epopes are sisters. Women make far more civilized rulers than men. I'm not taking the bait. Just gonna let it go. Nope. Now we're gonna go to the town of Troy. We grab a couple treasures. We're almost to the end of this video, so we're gonna go north, cross the bridge, then east to the inn, past the inn, and into the Flowery Era. Okay. Descend. There, follow the path and it goes west and north. I'm winging it, y'all. Okay, so search this area. There should be 1,000 gil. There should be 3 treasure chests. Decoy and either. Okay, so I think... What are you? Oh, you're a girl. You heard the whisper weave. I hear you can transmit your voice really far away. Yeah, all right. So, we're going to go look at some stuff. So let's check, how much is the inn? I'm just curious. It's actually cheaper than... Because I think I'm going to actually end this soon because I got a grind. So what are you at? Go away, can't you see I'm sunbathing? I couldn't tell. Sorry, man. Nothing here. Let's see. Weapons. What do you have? So, let's see. I know I'm going to be buying one of these. Okay. Cool. We're going to have to switch to some of this stuff because we can't use metal in the cave coming up, and we're all metaled out. So, until next time, adios, amigos.